Minasan, konnichiwa, Sangeeta desu. In this topic, we are going to see a dialogue conversation between the shopkeeper and Mary in shopping, while shopping. So, shopping we call it as kaimono. Kaimono means shopping. Kaimono. Kai means shopping, shop, and mono means things. So, we will shop the things. So, we call it as kaimono. Let's see the dialogue. Kaiwa means dialogue. Okay. Mary goes to a flea market. Flea market means open market. You can see on roads nearby Tokyo and Yokohama. It will be on the weekends. So you can find the cheap items or the low cost items in the flea market. Okay, my dear friends. Now Mary is going to flea market. Mary goes to a flea market. Mary. Sumimasen. Kore wa ikura desu ka? So listen one more time. Sumimasen. Kore wa ikura desu ka? Sumimasen means excuse me. Kore wa means this. Ikura desu ka means how much. Excuse me, how much is this? Sumimasen, kore wa ikura desu ka? When you go to the market and you want to ask how much is this, practice this sentence. Sumimasen, kore wa ikura desu ka? Next, misen no hito. Mise means shop. No hito means shopkeeper. Means or the person who is in the shop. We call it as misen no hito. Shopkeeper. Sorewa sanzen yen des. Sorewa means that one is 3000 yens. Sanzen. So sen we call it as 1000. So sanzen means 3000. Sorewa sanzen yen des. Mary. Takai desu ne. It is too expensive. Takai desu ne. Ja. Ano tokke wa ikura desu ka? Ja means well. Ano tokke. Tokke means wall clock or wristwatch. We call it as tokke. So the Mary is asking about the wristwatch. Takai desu ne. Means previously what the shopkeeper told is too expensive. So, well, ano means, it's like interrupting or you are telling but. Ano, toke wa ikura desu ka? How much is that watch? Misen no hito. Again, the shopkeeper is replying, are wa sanzen gyohaku yen desu. Are wa sanzen gyohaku yen desu. Are wa means that one is. Sanzen, 3000. Gohaku. Gohaku means 500. So, sanzen gohaku means 3500 yen desu. Sanzen gohaku yen desu. Mary, so desu ka? Okay, is it so? Are mo takai desu ne? This is also too expensive. So desu ka? Is that so? Are mo takai desu ne? This is also too expensive. Now, misen no hito. Kore wa san pyaku yen desu yo. Then, this one is, kore wa means this one. This one is san pyaku. San means 1000. Hapyaku. Hapyaku means 800. Yen desu yo. And this one is 1800 yens. Mary, ja. Ja means well. Ja. Sono toke wo kudasai. Sono toke wo kudasai. If anybody is giving you something, you have to ask them as kudasai. If you want something, then you have to tell onegashimasu. For example, if you need water in the restaurant, then you have to tell mizu onegashimasu. Mizu onegashimasu. If somebody is giving you something and if you are asking, then you can tell kudasai. Tokke wo kudasai means I'll go with this watch. Next, a man finds a wallet in the ground, on the ground. So a man finds a wallet on the ground. Shiranai hito. Shiranai means a stranger on the road. Shiranai hito. Okay. Shiranai hito. Kore wa dare no saifu desu ka? Kureva dareno saifu deska. Kureva means this. Dareno means who. Saifu means wallet. Whose wallet is this? Kureva dareno saifu deska. Ka is been added for questioning. Mary. Watashi no saifu des. It's my wallet. Watashi no saifu des. Watashi no saifu. My or mine, it is always denoted with a possession called no. Watashi no saifu des. Arigato gozaimasu. For telling thank you, because the person is stranger. Shiranai hito is a stranger. So you have to tell him an extended version of thank you, like arigato gozaimasu. If it is your friends and family, you can simply tell arigato. Next, after shopping, Mary goes to a restaurant. Uetoresu. Uetoresu. Which means waitress. Irashaimase. Irashaimase. When you are entering into the shop or to a restaurant or hotel, so the waitress or the misenno hito will tell irashaimase. Irashaimase means welcome. Menu o dozo. Please take the menu. Menu o dozo. Dozo is being used like please take it here. So dozo. Menu o dozo. Mary. Domo. Domo means thanks. It is a very simple form of thanks. It is not used for the higher officials and in a very formal situations. You have to use domo arigato gozaimasu or arigato gozaimasu. Mary, domo. Kureva nan desu ka? Kureva means this. Kureva nan desu ka, which means what is this? Kureva nan desu ka? And uetoresu. Uetoresu is replying. Dore desu ka? Means which one? Dore desu ka? Tonkatsu desu. Tonkatsu desu. Mary. Tonkatsu? Sakana desu ka? So Mary is asking, tonkatsu sakana desu ka? Tonkatsu is that, in that menu they have an item called tonkatsu. And sakana means fish. So tonkatsu is fish. Ueteresu. Iye. Sakana ja nai desu. You can tell in this sentence, iye. Sakana ja arimasen or sakana deva arimasen des. You can also tell in a very polite form like this. Niku des. Niku means meat. So it is meat. Niku des. Oishi desu yo. It's very delicious. So uetoresu is telling iye. Sakana ja nai des. Niku des. Oishi desu yo. It's not fish. It's meat. It will be very delicious. Mary, ja, kore wo onegai shimasu. So then, I'll get this. Ja, kore wo onegai shimasu. Next, Mary, sumimasen, toire wa doko desu ka? Sumimasen, excuse me, toire wa doko desu ka? Where is the toilet? Ueteresu, asoko desu. It's over there. Asoko desu. It's over there. Mary. Arigato gozaimasu. Arigato gozaimasu. So this is how, this is the common type of conversation you will hear when you are going in and around the Japan. So let's see one more time with a continuous manner. Sumimasen. Koreva ikura desu ka? Soreva sanzen yen desu. Takai desu ne. Ja. Ano tokue wa ikura desu ka? Are wa sanzen gyohaku yen desu. So desu ka? Are mo takai desu ne. Kore wa sanpyaku yen desu yo. Ja, sono tokue wo kudasai. Next, a man finds a wallet on the ground. Shiranai hito. We have to remind this word. Shiranai hito. Kore wa dare no saifu desu ka? Watashi no saifu desu. Arigato gozaimasu. After shopping, Mary goes to a restaurant. Irashaimase. Menu o dozo. Domo. Kore wa nan desu ka? Dore desu ka? Tonkatsu desu. Tonkatsu sakana desu ka? Iie, sakana janai desu. Niku desu. Oishi desu yo. Ja, kore o onegai shimasu. Sumimasen. Toire wa doko desu ka? Asoko desu. Arigatou gozaimasu. Okay, my dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this conversation. Please do practice at your home thoroughly. Then you also will be used to Japanese language. Arigatou gozaimasu. Ja matane.